Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a soft summery slash spring ombre with some gorgeous Mylar slices. So I've already applied the tip, I've blended that in. We are ready to go on with our product. So I'm going to pop the nail prep dehydrator on, just on that natural nail. Then I'm going to go on with the primer. This is going to make everything stick perfectly to the nail. The colours that I'm going to use are, I have Fairy Godmother. It's a beautiful shimmery acrylic. And we've got Caramel Dream, which is one of our new nudes. Say that when you've had a few drinks. And then we've got Blank Slate, which is also a new colour as well. Now, the most important thing about this process is to get everything as thin as possible because we are adding Mylar slices into it. So you've got to account for that encapsulation. So I'm going to go on with a bead of Fairy Godmother right at the tip. And we're going to blend that up. So you're going up just over halfway. And we're going up halfway, well, above halfway, because we're going to blend over the top of that. There's no point putting it on here and blending it there because it'll be very difficult to create that ombre effect. Then we're going to use Caramel Dream. I didn't bleed out the back of my brush. Get that nice and neat. And then I'm going to start blending down.
Somebody asked the other day, what did you mean by not bleeding out the back of the bead? What does that?
Right, so what I do, let me just get this blend right and I'll give you a little demonstration. So if I pick up a bead, I can go like this, picked up the bead, then I bleed out the back of the brush and the bead. So I take out the excess liquid, which means that bead will not move. It'll only move when you apply pressure. Yeah? Whereas if you don't bleed it out, let's get rid of that. Can you see how it moves? And very slight little pressure will make that flow and blend. So the reason we haven't bled out the back of the brush is because we want to blend. We want to blend. We want the product to move. And then we're going to use Blank Slate. Blank Slate is transparent but has a milky hue, and what that'll do, it will help the blend. So we're going to go over the top, so you'll still see the colors coming through, but it'll actually create a blend, a perfect blend. It is such a fantastic product and will make your life easy. Again, you want to make sure you keep everything nice and thin. So sweeping your brush, a wet brush along the top surface will make everything nice and thin. Then we're going to get some Mylar sheets. So what I'm going to do is cut up little slices, so like shards of the Mylar. And most of these are going to stick to my scissors. So you can see them there on the scissors. I'm going to wet that acrylic. Use my brush to pick up those slices. I'm not going to put them across. I want to draw attention up and down the nail. got a bend on it, so I'm going to cut that little part off because it's going to stick up. It's better. So once you're happy with the amount of Mylar sheets you've got in and you're also happy with where they are, make sure they're all sat flat. Your brush will do that. A dampened brush will just sit those nice and flat. Then we're going to encapsulate it with clear acrylic. So we're going to let that set a little bit, then we're going to add the pinching tool, give it that nice C curve. So I'm just going to let that pinching tool do its thing now and start to pinch that nail. So I'm going to file this nail, side walls, cuticle area, my normal filing routine that I do on every single nail, which makes them all look the same. Right, so after I've buffed that, I'm gonna dust off. Wipe over with acetone. It's going to smooth the nail out, and then we will add the top coat to give it that perfect shine. I'm going to use the Urban Graffiti Top Coat. You can use Mega Gloss as well. And that really shows up the Mylar, and you can see that ombre as well. Pop that in the lamp. Look at that. I love the different colours. Right, so finish with a bit of cuticle oil. Are you going to be addicted to nails again now, Nick?
Yeah, definitely. My hands feel normal again. Not sure I'm really will appreciate them later.
Yeah. The baby will love them. Millie will love them.
She'll be mesmerised by them.
She will. She'll be like, oh, my kids used to feel mine.
Feel them. Yeah. Poppy did.
Yeah.
But when I had Poppy, they were much, much longer.
Yeah, true. So, y'all guys, I hope you've enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe and press that bell for your notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you all. Bye-bye.